The Pritikin Diet, a comprehensive guide to health and wellness. The Pritikin Diet is a well-known and respected diet plan that emphasizes the importance of a low-fat, high-fiber, and high-carbohydrate intake. This diet was developed by Nathan Pritikin, a pioneer in preventive medicine, who believed that a diet rich in whole foods could prevent and even reverse many common health issues. The Pritikin Diet has been extensively studied and has proven benefits for heart health, weight management, and overall well-being. Origins of the Pritikin Diet. Nathan Pritikin, an American engineer, began developing the Pritikin Diet in the late 1950s. After being diagnosed with heart disease, he sought a natural way to improve his health. His research led him to conclude that a diet low in fat and high in natural, unprocessed foods could have profound health benefits. This diet focuses on whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and lean proteins while significantly reducing the intake of fats, particularly saturated fats and cholesterol. Core principles of the Pritikin Diet. The Pritikin Diet is built on several fundamental principles that differentiate it from other dietary plans. These principles include low-fat consumption. One of the cornerstones of the Pritikin Diet is its emphasis on low-fat consumption. The diet recommends that only 10% of daily calories come from fat. This is significantly lower than the typical Western diet, which often includes 30-35% of calories from fat. By reducing fat intake, the Pritikin Diet aims to lower cholesterol levels and reduce the risk of heart disease. High fiber intake. Fiber is a critical component of the Pritikin Diet. The diet encourages the consumption of foods high in dietary fiber, such as fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes. High fiber intake has numerous health benefits, including improved digestion, better blood sugar control, and reduced risk of chronic diseases. High carbohydrate diet. Unlike many modern diets that limit carbohydrate intake, the Pritikin Diet promotes a high carbohydrate diet, focusing on complex carbohydrates. These include whole grains, fruits, and vegetables. Complex carbohydrates are digested more slowly, providing a steady energy source and helping maintain stable blood sugar levels. Plant-based foods. The Pritikin Diet encourages a diet rich in plant-based foods. These foods are generally lower in calories and higher in essential nutrients than animal-based foods. The diet includes plenty of fruits, vegetables, legumes, and whole grains, contributing to overall health and longevity. Health benefits of the Pritikin Diet. The Pritikin Diet offers numerous health benefits supported by scientific research. Some of the most notable benefits include heart health. The Pritikin Diet is particularly beneficial for heart health. Studies have shown that following this diet can significantly reduce cholesterol levels, lower blood pressure, and improve cardiovascular health. The diet's low fat and high fiber content are critical factors in supporting heart health. Weight management. Many people turn to the Pritikin Diet for its weight loss benefits. The diet's emphasis on low-fat, high-fiber foods can help individuals feel full and satisfied, reducing overall calorie intake. Additionally, the high intake of complex carbohydrates helps to maintain stable blood sugar levels, preventing the spikes and crashes that can lead to overeating. Diabetes management. The Pritikin Diet is also effective for managing diabetes. Focusing on high fiber and low fat foods helps regulate blood sugar levels, making it easier to control diabetes. Studies have shown that the Pritikin Diet can improve insulin sensitivity and reduce the need for diabetes medications. Cancer prevention. Some research suggests that the Pritikin Diet may help reduce the risk of certain types of cancer. The diet's emphasis on fruits, vegetables, and whole grains provides a rich source of antioxidants and other nutrients that can help protect against cancer. Additionally, the diet's low-fat content may reduce the risk of cancers associated with high-fat diets, such as breast and prostate cancer. Pritikin Diet Meal Plan. To better understand how to implement the Pritikin Diet, here's a sample meal plan that follows the diet's principles. Breakfast. Oatmeal topped with fresh berries and a sprinkle of nuts. Whole grain toast with a thin layer of almond butter. Fresh fruit smoothie made with low-fat yogurt, spinach, and a banana. Lunch. Mixed green salad with a variety of vegetables, beans, and a light vinaigrette. whole grain pita filled with hummus, cucumber, and tomato. Fresh fruit such as an apple or orange. Dinner. Grilled salmon with a side of quinoa and steamed broccoli. Mixed vegetable stir-fry with tofu and brown rice. Baked sweet potato with a sprinkle of cinnamon. Snacks. Fresh fruits such as berries, apples, or grapes. Raw vegetables with a light dip, such as hummus. Nuts and seeds in small portions. The Pritikin diet is a well-researched and compelling diet emphasizing low-fat, high-fiber, and high-carbohydrate foods. Its benefits for heart health, weight management, diabetes control, and potentially cancer prevention make it a valuable option for those looking to improve their overall health. By focusing on whole, unprocessed foods and incorporating regular physical activity, the Pritikin diet offers a comprehensive approach to wellness.